You know, if you're like me and you're striving with all of your heart and all of your life to please God in your daily life, then you get challenged every day, now and then, by about knowing what is God's perfect will and how to do it and what is right, what's wrong. About 5 years ago, God put it on my heart to write a song, and I started writing it about 5 years ago, and I got stuck. I couldn't get the melody to come out just right. I couldn't get the words just right. And I had the idea in my head of what I wanted, but it just didn't happen. And I put it aside for 2 or 3 years, and back in May of this year, God helped me finish the song, and I got it finished in June. And I want to share it with you this morning. And the song come about a simple little thing. Back in high school, I remember doing a science fair project where I had to build a maze. You know what a maze is? If you look on the screen, you see in the background a little shadow there. That's a maze. You go through this maze and you run into dead ends, and you know there's one way through the whole thing. Jesus says, "I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man comes to the Father except by me." Well, I remember going to the pet store and buying a mouse to put in this maze and train him how to go through this obstacle course. Well, of course, when I set him in there, he just kind of ran into dead ends, and maybe he could back up, but he couldn't figure out where he was going. Well, you know what? As I looked on it from the top, I could see the starting point and the ending point. And I took a piece of cheese, and I put it in front of that mouse, and I trained him how to go through that maze. And before long, he did it. But he had to trust me, because I could see where he was going. All he could see was his immediate circumstances. He couldn't see around the corner. He couldn't see the future. He knew where he'd been, but he didn't know where he was going. And that's what this song is about. He knows my tomorrow better than I know my yesterday. There are people in this world we don't really know, but we often put our trust in them, a confidence we show. Sometimes these folks will pull us through the mess that we get in, but other times they let us down over and over again. We go to doctors and to lawyers, talk to politicians too. There are preachers and the teachers who will try to get us through all the challenges of our daily lives we face along the way. But the answers that we're searching for are in God's Word today. So I need to put my trust in one who knows my every move, who sees my makes sense to follow him each and every day, because he knows my tomorrow more than I know my yesterday. I have many friends and family that God can use so well to help me and to guide me, but even they can fail. So I need to turn to my Savior, who's known me from the start, and I know he has a plan for me, 'cause it's written in my heart. And I need to put my trust in one who knows my every move, who sees my every footstep and guides me trust him each and every day. Let God lead in your life as he will. Let's continue to worship the Lord, please, by standing together and fellowshipping together, encouraging one another. Would you do that right now, please?